Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you all my recent makeup haul. This is my invoice and this is all the stuff that I have, and we will go through each one of them. So let's start. The first thing that I have is a cleanser, and it is from the brand Christine Valmy, and this is their sensitive skin cleanser. But I think ye cleanser sabhi skin types ke liye, you know, suitable hai. I really love Christine Valmy products. First time maine ise use kara tha ek saloon mein when I went for a cleanup, aur it is so good. Like aapko kabhi koi breakouts nahi dega, bahut hi acha hai, bahut hi gentle hai skin pe. And this bottle has a pump on the top, and when you press it, the product will come. And see, the product is so nice and so gentle. The fragrance is also very mild. The quantity for this one is 140 ml, and the MRP is 850 rupees. Here is a hair mask from the brand L'Oreal Paris, and this is their force vector hair mask. It is for reinforcing anti-breakage mask for fragile brittle hair. If you are broken, so I would highly recommend that you use this mask ek baar zarur use kariye. I already ek tub jo hai wo use kar chuki hu, aur maine iske do tubs ek saath mangwa liye. So talking about the consistency, it's quite thick, or fragrance is amazing, and it is going to leave your hair smooth and, you know, beautiful. So I would highly recommend you that please go ahead and use this. And they retail for rupees 675, and the quantity is 196 grams. So this was my second product. Thing here is this contour palette with brush. So this is the brush which I got free with this palette, and in this palette we have one beige highlighter, one yellow highlighter, then there is a shimmer highlighter, light contour, deep contour, and medium contour. So there are three contour shades and three highlighters. So this is how the inner packaging is. Let me open this. How the palette looks from inside. All the colors are great. The deep contour shade is quite deep for my skin tone, so I don't think I'll be using this one, but these two shades are good, so I can use these two. The shimmer highlight is amazing. Let me just swatch this one. So this is how it looks. Hope you can see this. Now let me swatch these two for you. This is the yellow highlighter, and this one is the beige highlighter. We'll swatch this one also. I hope you can see this one also. These are quite light, but they are pigmented, quite pigmented. From the brand, oh I'm sorry, I didn't mention the brand. This is from the brand Frida. Thing I have is a deodorant from the brand Nivea, and if you have seen my previous video, you must have seen this product there also. Well, I repurchased it. I'm already done with that bottle, so I thought I should repurchase it. The fragrance is amazing. I really love Nivea deodorants because they last for so long time, and I think if you have not used them till now, you should definitely, you know, try these out. They are really amazing, and the quantity here is 150 ml, and the MRP is 199. Next thing we have is these two lip crayons from Lakme. This is their enriched lip crayon. They actually look like crayon colors. Trust me, they look so cheap. So yeah, the MRP for these two is 185 each, and the shades I've got is 09 cinnamon brown, and the other one is 08 baby pink. Let me swatch these. So this is the pink one, pink color, and this one is the cinnamon brown. So this is how it looks. It is a very nice light brown shade. I love brown colors. And I've got these two sharpeners free, with the, each one of them. So yeah. This thing here is a lip balm from the brand Maybelline. It is their baby lips. And what should I say about this? These lip balms are amazing. I have used tons of them before. They are so hydrating, so moisturizing on lips. If your lips are cracked or dry, you can use the, you can use these and they will repair your lips overnight. They are so good. And I've got this in the shade Cherry. And I've swatched it here, if you can see that. I've swatched it here. It has a very light pink tint in it. The next product is again a lip pencil, and this is from the brand Gala of London, and I've already got this one in the shade Bridal Red, and this one is in the shade Pink. I know they said pink. This is in the shade Magenta. Okay, so this is how it looks. What I like about these lip liners is they are very pigmented, very smooth, and they just glide on your lips. And the most, the reason why I love them the most is that you don't have to sharp them. So product to kahin se waste hoga nahi. So this is why I love them. They are, the shade number is 03, by the way. Products are from the brand NYX. This one is their Studio Perfect Photo Loving Primer, and I haven't opened this yet. So I don't know, I've not tried it or anything like that, so I won't be able to tell you anything about it. But I can tell you the MRP and the net content. The total content in this tube is 30 ml and MRP is 1325, and this is a transparent one. This is not in any shade or anything. This is just a transparent primer. So yeah, this was this. So the next product I got is their HD Studio Photogenic finishing powder. I got this in the shade Translucent, I guess. Yeah, I got this in the shade Translucent. The other one was the banana powder, I guess, but that was out of stock, so I thought I should try this one only. And the total content is 6 grams, and the MRP is 850. Find all these things, I got this beautiful laptop bag free. You know, there was an offer, like if you'll buy something from NYX for worth rupees 2500 or something, then you will win this bag. And I got this absolutely free. My box is empty now. So this, it's a wrap for today's haul. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please don't forget to click the like button and do subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Take care, stay healthy, stay happy. Bye.